Please get yourself freed up. The Hoodies is like no other award show on planet Earth. This is the greatest award show ever invented because it was created for everyday people. This is about you. This is about where you from, what you love the most. This is the real deal. This the Hoodie Awards, y'all. So if you're ready for the show to get started, everybody see ya. Yeah. Please welcome Miss Angela Burton Mary and my brother, Mr. George Wallace.
All right, make some noise up in here. Make some noise for Steve Harvey. Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Steve Harvey. Ooh, we're out here for, what award we come out here for, fried chicken?
Yes, we did.
You eat fried chicken?
Now, I'm a black woman married to a black man, and I run the best black magazine in the world. So,
I just want to know.
Absolutely.
Well, you're beautiful, I know that.
Thank you.
So you know you can look at me and tell I eat chicken, can't you? I eat chicken because I'm from the South. What a country people. All the country people in here? Well, the country people. You know, that just makes me sick. I ask all the country people to make some noise. You know, we got people up there from Chicago, Detroit, Cleveland, and Washington, D.C. And you don't get no countryer than those four cities. Angel, you know we country people are different. We're different. Yeah, people from the South, we grew up different. Like you grew up in the South, you had a front door and you couldn't use it. What the hell was that all about? Go around to the back. It's about having a living room and you couldn't go in there? Who had that set of towels in the bathroom you better not ever touch? We had to wipe our hands on the walls. Living down south, your parents could say stupid stuff. If it's raining and the sun is shining at the same time. You see, I knew we had some old country-ass people in here. They speaking up now. You live down south, let me just tell you something. Just stupid stuff people say. Oh, they used to teach us when we were kids, if you bad, who gonna get you? Boogeyman. The boogeyman. You can't say that to these new young kids today, can you? These new kids today, mom, mom, what a boogeyman. I'll bust a cap in the boogeyman's ass. Because these kids are different out there. Got all these new diseases, acid reflux, compulsive shopping, ADD. Tell these young kids when we grew up, ADD ain't nothing a good ass whooping couldn't cure. They got all these new diseases. They was talking about it on the radio the other morning. Lactose, what's the name of that thing, Angela? Lactose what? Lactose? Lactose intolerance. I don't know what that is. They say you drink some milk. They say you drink some milk and you're walking down the street. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, they say a flame of fire will shoot out of your ass. Walking behind you, what the hell was that? That's lactose. But Angela, it's okay to get sick. Now, Steve, I want to say one more thing. How about a big hand for President Obama? I know you wrote about this in your magazine. I'm so glad the president passed that health care bill. I'm just kidding, y'all. I got insurance now. I got insurance. I'm getting everything checked. I went down there and got my eyes, my nose, my ears. I told the proctologist, take that hose and shove it as far up my butt as you can. I got an appointment next week, Steve. I'm getting a pap smear, whatever they got. A hysterectomy. You laughing, I'm taking advantage of this thing. I bought me a brand new catheter. I'm peeing right now. Who got the best fried chicken?
There you go.
If you want some best fried chicken, go in the direction of Washington, D.C. And the winner
is CAREY'S Cuisine of Temple Hills, Maryland.
Temple Hills, Maryland.
I'm a little nervous. First, I want to thank God and my family. I want to thank all of my supporters, WHUR 96.3, Steve Harvey, and last but not least, I want to thank my number one supporter, my husband, who has always been there for me and supported me and backing me. Thank you.